My name's Todd Isley.
Yeah, the name is that.
I sell insurance for a full-time job, and I fly balloons on the side. I've been very fortunate. 2 years ago, I had qualified for the world team in Sao Paulo, Brazil. This year, we will head to Saga, Japan to compete in the world championships.
Scoring areas and diagram. Let's go over this.
They're going to give us the weather, but they're also going to give us a task sheet. And it will have the number of targets, what type of targets they are, the coordinates, so that way we have a wind direction or a wind line that we want to work backwards on to find a takeoff spot. You want to get up in the air as fast as you can, but you want to make sure that that first target is attainable. If you have that wrong spot, and you're offline instantly going into that first target, you're probably done on all of them.
That's the one they sent out.
No, it's ours right there. It's over
there. We work as a group. We've got four or five of us that if one of us doesn't win, we want the others to win.
I think we get out of here, and then I think after that first target, we go. What do you think? Get this way.
And once we get permission from the landowner, it's as fast as you can get in there, get it unloaded, and start putting it together. Once that sun comes up and starts heating the atmosphere, the winds can change. A lot of times that left on the surface disappears. Once it's gone, there's no steering wheel. You're done, basically. You got a pretty good view from up here. It's a good getaway sometimes.
Yeah, Tom, I'm at 182 right now. Everybody in front of me is going straight south, bud.
I think we're fine. I got to come down a little bit. I think I came too high through it a little bit.
So we need 171 angle to go to the field target. So we're going to try to go up, get right of target, come down, and go left into it. I'm going to pull the top, and we'll come down. Start sucking just a little left. One 138, 139, right on the deck, boys. I got a 136 at the very end. It's fun to compete in the camaraderie with the kind of group that we run around with, you know, the six, seven of us, and you know, that's more fun. I mean, it's always fun to do well, but it's fun to do well and have a good time with your buddies. and prize money isn't huge. But once again, it's about friends, family, and I mean, literally that's, you know, being with friends and doing all that stuff, that's love of it.